Billy Chappell has retired 21 consecutive batters, striking out 8. And as the fates would have it, one of his closest friends and a former teammate, Davis Birch, will try to snatch the diamond away from him, leading off in the bottom of the 8th inning.
In my arms, she said she would.
Ball one, and now the question, of course, how much petrol has Billy Chappell got in the tank? Remember, it was just 2 innings ago that he started to hurt, the arm tightened up. Somehow or other, he got through it. But now he is in the 8th inning, facing a most dangerous hitter.
Once I hit mountains.
Ball two.
Jim, get Stratford up.
Until I threw it all away.
Frank.
Hey, I can see the scoreboard. I know what's going on. Okay, just in case.
It makes the world go round. Love and only love, it can't be denied. No matter what you think about it, you just won't be able to do without it.
That question is good enough.
Take a chip from one who's tried. So if you find someone to give
Billy?
You all of the love.
Billy, you can do it.
Take it to your
just calm down.
Let it
throw the ball to the glove. Just play catch.
Oh, one thing for a certain you ask, should it be a hurting if you throw it all away?
So a moment of truth, and he's had several along the way for Billy Chappell. 3-0.
If you throw it all away.
Put the handcuffs on him 3-0, but he's such an aggressive hitter, you know they're going to green light him 3-1.
There it goes!
There's a high drive into deep right field. That goes really hard to the track at the wall and leaps up and one-hands it.
I miss you the most, Scarecrow.
Ma'am, are you coming? I'm sorry. You'll have to board now. Ma'am?
Well, whom?
Give my seat to somebody else.
22 consecutive outs retired by Billy Chappell, and he goes head to head with Lenny Howell. Fastball pulled to the right side, a sliding stop by Marcus Ransom to get him. That's the second time today that Ransom has taken a base hit away from Lenny Howell. And now, 4 outs away.
We haven't seen Billy Chappell go this far into a game for a lot of starts now, and he looks very, very tired.
And now the batter will be Ted Franklin, the local boy from New York. You know he wants to atone for two strikeouts.
Yes!
High twisting foul off to the right of the plate. Sinski coming back and makes the play. Chappell has done it for eight, retiring 24 consecutive batters. Billy Chappell is certainly getting more than a little help from his friends.